दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम ए आर डीपली 2012. अ कार्नोट इंजन हुज एफिशिएंसी इज 40% टेक्स इन हीट फ्रॉम अ सोर्स मेंटेन एट अ टेम्परेचर ऑफ 500 केल्विन. इट इज डिजायर्ड टू हैव एन इंजन ऑफ एफिशिएंसी 60%. देन द इंटेक टेम्परेचर फॉर द सेम एग्जॉस्ट टेम्परेचर मस्ट बी. सो हियर अ सॉल्यूशन. Efficiency of Carnot engine is eta is equal to 1 minus T2 upon T1, where T1 is the temperature of the source and T2 is the temperature of the sink. So for first case, it is given efficiency is 40% and T1 is given 500 Kelvin. So 40 upon 100 is equal to 1 minus T2 upon 500, or T2 will be equal to, if you solve this, 3 upon 5 into 500, that is 300 Kelvin. And for second case, efficiency is 60% and T2 is 300 Kelvin. So 60 upon 100 is equal to 1 minus 300 upon T1. So it is 300 upon T1 will be equal to 1 minus 60 upon 100. So T1 is equal to 5 by 2 into 300, so it is 750 Kelvin. So B is the correct option.